They're alive. They went missing 6 months ago in Adonia.